I like and believe in protest. I'd be a hypocrite if I didn't, because I engaged in some when I was a kid. But I never thought I should drown anybody else out. And I confess, maybe it's just a sign of old age, but it bothers me now when that happens. I did something yesterday in Philadelphia I almost want to apologize for, but I want to use it as an example of the danger threatening our country.